campo. Nací aquí.
I am a native of the town Lecco, and I used to be in the Navy for 10 years. My boss at that time convinced me to do the Marine job, which I didn't want. I had my son, and he was a few months old, so I didn't want to be away from my family.
Año y tres meses que trabajaba ahí efectivo.
Going to Brazil, that there was a big storm, and I really thought I would lose my family there, that it would sink. I missed a lot in my family, I spent a lot of time inside my bed, but then I realized that everyone had family. I am in a very happy place in my life right now. I can stay with my family, work here. I'm a bit of a manager for the others. I teach my son how to do the meats, but if I have to do something else, I also do it. If a toilet breaks, I fix it. I love my job. My family was raised here. My son, who is 16, one of my sons, he grew up here in the estancia, and I've been here for 22 years. So we're very happy here.